Get down.
With misspelled words on poster boards. Have you ever seen that before? You seen that? I saw a sign that said, no justice, no peace. Peace was P-I-E-C-E. I'm like, hold on, that's a different kind of peace. Put that fucking sign down. You're embarrassing us on national television. Burn that sign. That's a different kind of peace. The worst sign that I've seen said, we shall overcome. C-U-M. We shall overcome. That sounds like a civil rights porno. Starring Martin Luther King. Rosa Parks with three X's at the end of Parks. It's in her contract. Nobody can hit it from the back. I refuse! Revolution. And black people, we gotta stop acting like we riot for the person that died. We gotta stop. We gotta stop, because we do not riot for the person that died. We riot to get the shit that we've been wanting that we couldn't afford. That's why. So you're not in Best Buy for Trayvon and Mike Brown. Get the fuck out of here. You wanted a 60-inch Samsung, and that's what you got. Why do we? This is the worst thing in the world. Everybody here has thought this to themselves at some point. Why, when black people riot, do we burn down shit in our own neighborhood? Why would you burn down the beauty supply store? I get do-rags and shower caps from there. Why would you do that? Why would you burn down the gas station? I can't even get one of start burning down places that we never go to. Places that we have no use for. Like tanning salons. Whole Foods. The woods, like places that you never... I said that shit on the show one time. This white lady was like, "No, you're not burning down Whole Foods." I'm like, "Oh shit." No, is that serious?
Man, we did our thing, man. That's what's up, man.
Had fun tonight. You should have been here. Come to the next one.